Okay, period. So we got to see what the fuck is up. What is up in the energy? What is up in the collective? What's going on? In regards to a love interest. Boom, we got the death card here. All right, not for shit show, and condolences to my sister, but my sister did just lose her man, so sorry for y'all losses. For whoever masculine is, like, I'm gonna say the masculine energy, because when I would do readings on him, that's the energy that he carried. So for y'all, send love and light to y'all divine masculines. Like, for real. For real. For real. So we got Two of Pentacles. Hey, that's something new. Like, after the death, that's it. It can't go back. But look, it's something that's gonna be brand new. It's gonna come in, and it's gonna be good. It's gonna be a blessing. Okay. Like, if this changed your life, because I know that situation changed my sister's life. I know it's everybody that my masculine changed your life. So, like, if it changed your life, like, it's going to be something else that's going to transform your life as well. And it ain't going to die out. It's going to grow. Okay? It ain't going to die out. It's going to grow. We got the Seven of Swords. Some sneaky ass, deceptive ass bullshit. Okay? They could have been juggling, could have been dealing with more than one motherfucker, okay? But I feel like it's known. The motherfucker is known. Situation and shit is known. Hi, baby. About the King of Wands, yeah. That's what he was doing, playing around, sneaking and geeking and shit. King of Wands, okay? Very attractive man, not being rejected. Very, I'm going to whoop your motherfucking ass. I'm going to beat your ass. This is just me. Which man about what?
My cousin.
Oh, that can't go. But we'll go. But let me finish this. Fine ass motherfucker, okay? You can't reject him. What the fuck are you talking about? Could be dealing with a fire sign. Okay? And then we got the Page of Wands. See, like, look. Don't trip. It's somebody else coming that's going to be for you. Okay? Somebody else is coming that's going to be for you. You got this person out here longing you, wanting you, wanting to talk to you too, okay? And it's two energies out here. So double up on the masculine energy, okay? We got the Hierophant here. Going to a higher level of commitment. And just know, if you do lose that masculine, he's going to that higher level of commitment. Don't even trip, okay? Because God knew him from the inside. Seven of Wands. He knew him from the inside. And that's what he do. Not by your actions, not by none of that shit, but like, what were your actions? What did you act upon? Okay, and with the King of Wands out here, I know that you acted upon some good shit. Okay, with the Page, you did some dumb shit, but you did some good shit too. But at the end of the day, you had some good shit. Okay, so boom, Seven of Wands. What the fuck's going on with the love connection here? So those of y'all who have lost somebody or that will lose somebody, know that somebody else is coming in, okay? Somebody else is coming in, and this person will too change your life as well. Okay, what's this death card here? Also too, this person do want to be with you. They see themselves being with you, but is they playing around and sneaking and geeking and shit like that too? Yes. Okay, the death card here. We got the Ace of Cups, okay? New beginning. So this is a new love, brand new fucking love. For those of y'all, this clarifying the death card. So for those of y'all who are gonna lose one, you are going to get a new one, a new love, okay? And it's the Ace of Cups of love. That's beautiful. That's fucking beautiful, okay? So, like, just know that it's going to be okay. It's going to be good. Like, the love that is going to come in is going to replace that, okay? It is. So, that's, no matter how hard it gets, it's going to replace that. Look, yeah, Ten of Cups, okay? So this is a brand new love coming in here, or this could be a new start in a new love with this Two of Pentacles here. But this time it's coming around, and it's coming around, it's coming around, change, it's coming around, it's gonna stick around. Okay, I'm gonna hear you because my phone fucking died. So don't even trip, Ten of Cups. You're gonna be emotionally happy, and it might just be something like, you know, somebody for you just thinking that you're gonna get under, and it's not just that at all. Okay, what's this Two of Pentacles? And maybe this masculine was doing some shit that he ain't had no motherfucking business here doing with the Seven of Swords here. And the King did, I mean, I don't know. Two of Pentacles, we got the Two of Wands. Needs to change directions, okay? Needs to do some new shit. Needs to change directions. And Five of Pentacles, needing to leave something alone. Leave something out in the cold, okay? And now this person got motherfucking left out in the cold. Or it could be because it's a decision here that didn't be made. But I feel like you've already made that decision. So you've made that decision to move on, do something new. It's a completion here. It's an ending. Somebody is getting left out here. Okay.
I need you to get this. Okay. And I stop when you leave tomorrow. Okay. Oh, you can do that. Because they're wanting to move anyway. Okay. I'm going to need you to water move anyway.
You are already.
No, I'll
figure
it out. You just ain't no help
to myself. Please, no. Where's all that food?
Oh, we get rid of the water.
That in the water room?
Okay, Friday's trash day.
Why not right now?
Because if we put it out there, okay, so Friday. See if we can get something.
Okay. Good. Go ahead, Mom. Put me into it.
Okay, Friday. I'll leave Friday.
I'll put it up there at the top. That's fine.
Okay.
I'll figure it out.
Okay. And then you can even get rid of this Friday.
Mm-hmm. Okay. The Seven of Swords. This is cult energy, okay? Is it sneaky and deceptive and energy like that, but it's also cult energy. Ace of Wands, okay? Boom, bow, in your face. Brand new beginnings. New beginnings. Two aces here. Two brand new beginnings. Two of Pentacles, Two of Wands. You see them twos? Two. It's twos out here, okay? Ten of Pentacles. Woo! Good shit. Surprise and gonna sneak up on you. So don't even trip. Yeah, Three of Pentacles. Don't even trip. Collaborations. Gatherings. King of Wands. King of Wands, the Moon card here. Yeah, illusions. Okay. Because what you don't see here is that this person or whoever did it's an energy. What you don't see is that there's an energy coming towards you and coming towards you fast, okay? Yeah, the Hangman. Okay, this person is just, you know, kind of looking at the situation here differently. Or you got them hung up on you, okay? You got this person hung up on you. They ain't giving you the love yet here. That's why it's making you feel like you left that in the cold, because they wasn't giving you the love. Yeah, they was fucking with you or interested or whatever the fuck, but they were holding it to themselves, okay? They weren't giving it. Yeah, Four of Cups. They weren't giving it. They weren't giving it, okay? Because they were still worried about another situation or doing some more shit, okay? So, they were rejecting you because they were doing some more shit, but the whole time, mentally you were in their mind. Mentally, you had this person's mind, even if they was doing some other shit. What's the Son of Wands? Son of Wands, yeah. Even if they was doing some other shit, they were still had an urge and want to come and say something to you. Okay, so somebody is going to come and bring in some kind of communication to you, letting you know that look, it is you. This is what I want to do. Like boom, okay. Well, once, yeah, this is you. I want to be together with you, okay? This person can see y'all having a home together, having a family together. Yeah, just starting over together, brand fucking new, okay? But this person doesn't want to be foolish, because I feel like this person has been foolish before and did some dumb shit, okay? Or you have had a foolish person before that did some dumb shit, and now you won't have a foolish person, because that foolish person that did some dumb shit, it has been off. And this person, yeah, either way, you're going to get what you deserve. Nine of Pentacles, this card here. Okay, Three of Wands. It might be a wait. It might be. I don't know. It might not be. Because it's like, this is what this person wants to do. Ten of Cups is out here like they really want to do this shit, even if it is new. What's the Hierophant? With the Hierophant, we got the Emperor. Divine Masculine Energy. Kid you not. Definitely. The Hierophant, the Emperor, definitely Divine Masculine. So overall energy is the Divine Masculine, okay? It could have been a karmic, it could have been Divine Masculine. Who the fuck really even knows? But even if it is a karmic and it is a Divine Masculine, it definitely would be a close decision.
Yes. Yes.
So, boom, Four of Cups. So don't even trip. Okay, reevaluate the situation. Six of Swords. Move past it. Move on. Or this person wants to move past that situation. Move on. Like I said, this person is stuck up on you too. Like, even if they are doing something else, it still comes back to you. Like, you're, the Ten of Cups is out here with you. You know what I mean? So, like, that's just what it is. Overall energy is this person is moving away from the situation, but quietly though. Okay. Yeah, Six of Swords, Two of Cups, to come towards the Two of Cups. Yeah, Five of Cups, because they miss you or they're going to miss out or this is a loss. But don't even trip on that, because there's going to be some better motherfucking shit coming here. That's why it's supposed to be here. Wheel of Fortune, the Hierophant that's out here. Okay, it's supposed to be this decision, this Lover's card here, okay? For you to start, for you to go on a new journey and a new direction, Eight of Wands is not going to be nonstop, King of Wands and Son of Wands, okay? Like I said, you're not going to reject this person. You're going to take this shit, because it's going to be exactly what the fuck it is that you want, this Ten of Cups here, okay? And you're going to let that shit motherfucking be known, Six of Wands. Even if you are healing from something or motherfucking not, Queen of Swords, whatever that may be, Five of Wands, you are going to let it be known that you in this situation is what the fuck that is, and it's standing strong. That first shit, it might not have even, it could have been some real shit with the Lover card out here. Definitely could have been a real ass motherfucking two lovers here, you know, a like, a love, a lust, a love, whatever the fuck, okay? I'm definitely not going to knock it from what the fuck it was, but it was definitely some fake shit here with this Tower card, period, okay? That's why I knew it ain't going to be no more blockages and shit. Even if I add up all the ones, let me see, Three of Wands. That's Eight of Wands. 9, 10. That's Seven of Wands. 8, 9, 10. That's Three of Wands. Three of Wands out here. Like, don't even trip. Overall, all the ones that's out here equals up Three of Wands. That's you waiting for your shifts to come in. Okay, so imagine. Big. Dream. Think. Big. Okay. Period.